This is Maya 2022, and this is how to fix transparent textures. Here, I have a model pouring a cup of coffee. Everything in my scene is set up, and I'm ready to add in the textures. As you can see, I've loaded the textures in, and they're see-through. You can see our character's hand and clothing through the dallapot, and if I load in the same texture for the cup, we get the same thing. Luckily, this is an easy fix. First, we select the object, then open the attribute editor. If this is not in your workspace, you can go to Windows General Editor's Attribute Editor. Cycling right to the end, we can open up the attributes of our texture, where we can move down to transparency. Although it's not shown on the slider, this is what is affecting our texture. So, we can right-click on the transparency node here, and click on Break Connections. And that's an instant fix. We can now do the same for the dallapot texture, by clicking on the object again, going to the attribute editor, cycling through to the end for its texture, clicking on the transparency node and breaking the connections. And there you have it. Remember to like and subscribe for more 3D animation content.